you're back. The geode is cracked. We must leave immediately.
What?
Oh, no.
You too, Stephen.
Yeah!
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
It's okay, Stephen. I'll be fine. You go on your mission.
Are you sure?
Of course.
Thanks, Dad. We'll be back before you know it.
Okay. Don't worry about your old man. My leg's not getting any more broken. If I need something, I'll just crawl. My arms are still not broken.
Oh, brother.
Now, Greg, there's no need to be so pathetic. If anything happens to you, you can call us with this.
What is it?
It's a warp whistle.
Warp whistle.
If you blow on it, the warp pad will activate and alert us that we need to return.
See, Dad? You'll be fine.
Right. I'll be fine. Good luck on your mission, son.
Man, this place is janked up.
Wow. Was there an explosion or something?
Almost.
What you're looking at is a synthetic storm that was contained in...
Is that the warp whistle?
Ah! Dad needs me! I'll be right back! Dad, I'm here! Is everything...
Hey, Stephen! Just making sure this thing actually works.
Whew, okay. We'll be back later. Sorry for the holdup.
Is everything okay?
Hey, did Greg fall down and break his butt? Ha!
That's not funny.
I know.
Like I was saying, this is a synthetic...
I'm sure it's very important. Dad?
I'm really sorry, but where's the remote?
That's actually a very important question. It was very important.
Okay, so if the geode breaks, the storm will be unleashed and our bodies will be vaporized.
Then we'd be dead.
That's where you come in.
Say what?
You should try and seal that crack with your healing powers.
But what if I can't do it?
It won't hurt to try.
Okay. Just when I thought I was getting better.
Don't beat yourself up, Stephen.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
We'll find another way.
You don't understand. How am I supposed to call myself a crystal gem if I can't even... Dad? Dad? Dad! Dad, are you okay? Answer me.
Oh, Stephen, you just missed the funniest commercial.
What?
It was that one for the dog treats where the dogs dress up like a doctor. If I ever get heartworms, I'm eating those dog treats.
Dad, you're only supposed to use the warp whistle for real emergencies. Like if you fell down and broke your butt.
Yeah, sorry about that.
It's okay.
Since you're here, you mind grabbing me a snack from the big donut?
Yeah, sure thing. I'll be right back, you guys.
We'll be in the temple.
We have to come up with another plan, quick.
Yo, dude, no worries about earlier. You'll get a hold of your powers before you know it.
Thanks, Amethyst.
Get me a croissant.
Aw, forgot to ask Dad what kind of donuts he wants. Hey, Dad, I...
Olay! Steven! Ha, you had me scared there, son. Didn't see you standing in the doorway. Your old man still got it. What, this? I guess I couldn't wait for those donuts. Oh yeah. Oh, ouch.
Just stop, Dad. I get what's going on. Your leg's not broken at all, is it?
It was broken, but you healed it back at the car wash.
You lied to me! Now I can't do it anymore!
What?
The gems needed me to fix the broken rock, but my powers aren't working. It's because of you! You messed with my head!
No, I didn't mean for... I just wanted to live with my son again!
I really thought I was getting better. I finally felt like a crystal gem. Now what if I can't do anything?
Stephen, don't beat yourself up! This is my fault!
Yeah, it is!
Are the crystal gems, we'll always save the day.
And if you think we can't